boxing superstar Ryan Garcia has squashed his differences, squashed his beef with Canelo. Last week, I interviewed Canelo and asked him, what does he think about what he's seeing on social media from Ryan? And he says, I love Ryan. I really want to help him. I have respect for him. He's a good kid. And I told Canelo, yes, he is a good kid. And Canelo said, hey, I just want the best for him. So today, Ryan Garcia says, no amount of hate can separate our Mexican blood. Thank you, Canelo, for all the lessons and teachings you gave me. Also, thank you to Eddie Reynoso, Canelo team, for all the training you helped me with. And forever grateful. Ryan goes on to say, and I'm thankful from the bottom of my soul. I'm going to bring the WBC title back home. Viva Mexico. In the end, I do things for God, and that will always remain number one, first priority. So Ryan Garcia publicly thanking Eddie Reynoso, thanking Canelo. And Canelo and Eddie Reynoso responded to this post. And let's see some of those responses as well, some of the reaction. So here's what Canelo says to Ryan. Just focus and get that win with a gold medal. You know we love you, kid. And Ryan says, my big brother, no matter what, I'm with you. You taught me a lot. No one can tell me otherwise. I will always respect you. And Canelo responds, always with the intention to help from the heart. We are with you anyways. And Eddie Reynoso says, let's go. Shock the world, mijo. Hashtag King Lion. And Ryan says, he responds to Eddie. And he tells him, thank you for the support. I'm forever grateful. So, stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Now, Ryan also today, he reached out to Billie Eilish saying that he's available. He also posted that he's celibate. So, between being celibate, here's him and Billie Eilish. She says... And let's see if they start dating, if that's what's happening. But kind of caught everyone off guard today with this one. And here I'm going to show you exactly what Ryan said when he reached out. He said the following, Billie Eilish, I love you. Let's go on that date respectfully. You and I forever. Just because Billie and I are dating doesn't mean it's a problem. She's a queen. Respect it. That's what Ryan Garcia is saying. And here you have Canelo and Ryan working with Canelo team back in the place. Ryan's coach right now, Derek James, one of the best coaches in boxing history. They're putting in work. And let's see what happens. Ryan Garcia getting ready for his big fight. Elisek back reporting.
Oh,
Melly Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Sekback reporting.